first floor. Whenever he comes down, he hops in his 6'4". Casey and JoJo flows out of his window, and I can tell by what he drives, he's a flat guy. In my mind, he pulls off slow. I'm watching him, don't he know? About 12:26, cause I'm in 12:26. I watch him as he comes home and wonder why he's alone. If he only knew about the girl on level one, I think I'm right in my nose. Time is wasting. Should I make the first move before he is taken? Or maybe he's taken. Oh, I can't take it. I just gotta know about the guy on the 5th floor. And I don't know what to do. I'm lost in my lust for you. We never met, it's true. But I feel like I know you. Can I get through? Can I make you feel the same way about me?